Hallelujah. Not to show off or nothing, amen. But I'm going to tell you, God is going to do some awesome things.
Awesome,
and he will
awesome,
pack this place out.
Awesome.
This place is going to be packed out within the next 6 months. This whole place is going to be packed out. I'm going to tell y'all now, when people start hating it up and say, don't pray, hate, celebrate. Don't tell them there'll be no hate. Amen. Because there's a shift. Something's going on. And I'm going to encourage each of y'all, as of today, start telling your family members about what's going on in this house. Start telling your relatives, your neighbors. Start sharing with people. There's some literature. You start reaching out to people and let people know, look, you need to hear what the Lord is doing. Don't tell them how great the bishop is or the first lady or the apostle. Don't tell them about us. Don't tell them about us. Tell them about what Jesus is doing. Hallelujah. And when they come, they should feel the love of Jesus from the door to the pulpit.
That's right.
That's
amen.
Right.
Amen.
That's what we have to create in this place. We cannot, anything dry, anything dead need to be buried.
Amen.
So we need the oil of the anointing of God to be on everybody. Amen. And look, everybody raise their hand and say, I know.
I know.
I am.
Disposable.
Let that sink in. Raise your hand and say, I am.
I am
replaceable.
Amen.
When
I am not obedient
to the will of God.
To the will of God.
We all can be replaced. Amen. Yeah, God take everybody. Yeah, somebody yeah, here. Yeah, but because God said this is a set place, we're the set people. Let's work together. Let's get it in. Let's get it done. We don't have no favorites. We love the Lord Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
But we want to see results. So I want to invite everybody to come out, if you would, on December the 25th. Let me know. We do have some tickets today. Amen. We work with you. But we want y'all to come. We're going to do something special for everybody in this house. We're just going to say a $10 seat. Just $10 for everybody in this house. $10, amen, that we have tickets for you, amen. But let people know also, because this is going to bless everybody. As God bless us and there's overflow, it has to bless the bishop, the first lady. It has to bless this house, amen. Listen, I'm decreeing that God released billions. Now, maybe some of y'all want to be millionaires and they want to be $100,000 heirs. I don't care about that. I'm decreeing billions of dollars. I need God to release billions of dollars. Because not only are there going to be some vans, but there's going to be some houses we're going to bless somebody with. There's going to be some apartments some people are going to do.
Come on, man.
Counseling. We're going to bless some people. Amen. The first 6 months, we'll take care of this. There's going to be some people that are going to need some help. We're going to have to take some people shopping. Some people need some wardrobe. Some people need some makeovers. Amen. We're going to talk about the prostitute people coming. We're going to take them shopping, get them right. Hallelujah. Amen. With some nice stuff. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. We're going to be about it. Amen. But we can only do it together. I wasn't born into this world rich, but I was born with wealth in my veins.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, because I was born a destined man. Destined to be the man of God that I am today. Amen.
Amen.
And I've not arrived. Amen. But like Bishop said last night, I'm on my way. Can you say amen?
Amen.
So I wanted to say that to y'all. Thank God for the hip hop heads. Amen. We got hip hop. We got some singers. We're going to do a little bit of it all. Some mimers and dancers. And we're doing an outreach community choir. If anybody desires to be part of that community choir, let me know today. Let me tell you the prerequisite. All you got to do is make sure you brush your teeth and have a mint on hand. That's what I need to do. As long as you brush your teeth, got a mint, I can work with your voice. Amen. Hallelujah. But don't come in with no mint. We make sure you have some mints. Hallelujah. We need a mint ministry all the time. Amen. Hallelujah. But this is going to be a community outreach choir. This is what we're going to do. We're going to be ministering all over the city, all over the state, and beyond. The reason why we're doing this is so that people who don't normally get an opportunity to be in the choir, they can sing with a choir and get ministered to. Amen. When people come and think they're going to sing, I don't care. They don't have to be no member, no church. We ain't into all that. That don't matter. We need people to come and get in a place where they can be used for the glory of God and they can meet God for real.
Amen.
And we can minister to them. So if y'all got some family members, singers and stuff, we want y'all to sing. If they kicked you out of the choir and you still got a problem with that, come on, let's deal with the healing. We need you to be in the choir. Amen.
Amen.
And we're going to work with it. So see me today about that. Last but not least, amen, I want to say thank God, amen, for you, Bishop, for allowing the opportunity to open up the door and allowing us to come together and bring this mighty movement together. We're building a mighty movement. First Lady, I thank you. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. For bringing this mighty movement together. I spoke with my wife. We've been praying. And honey, I thank God for you for trusting my judgment. Amen. Hallelujah. How many of y'all know no man is an island? Hallelujah. You got a wife. You need to make sure she's in on it. Can you say amen? Because it ain't going to work half stepping. Amen. Hallelujah. We as men of God, we need our wives to trust our judgment. That means we got a little bit of integrity, but also we need them to feel good about it. Amen.
Amen.
We'll be good up here, but at home we'll be a private failure and we'll be a public success. So when I leave, I gotta go home. Can you say amen?
Amen.
And if I'm alive, get hold of somebody, I'm gonna have a problem. Amen. So my first ministry is at home. But with that all being said, I thank God for y'all. Amen. And maybe sometime today before we get out of here, bring the word, we do the community. Maybe one international get to do a song or something. One of my sons will give you a taste of what's to come. He's been on Rob Parsley Breakthrough Show and all that, and has an awesome testimony dealing with the Mexican Mafia, and then the Lord saved them. And so now we have this music that we call Marketplace Music, and he got two hot songs. One called I Ride 26 is on Chrome for the Lord. And he got another one that's talking about I Grind. It's talking about your day to day. Amen. And that's what I see Bishop First Lady doing. They down there working with the home services. They're grinding. And y'all ain't got nothing to do in the daytime. Y'all start volunteering, start doing some stuff. Baby, they didn't tell me nothing. Hallelujah. But if you put your time in, God will then bless you. What a man sows, that's really also true. But if you ain't putting nothing in, you're going to get nothing out. If you have time to put your time in, amen. Don't sit home watching TV and opera and different stuff all day. Amen. Get involved. Amen. Because God is moving, but you don't have to be moved out. God wants to move you up. Amen. Hallelujah. Some of y'all got a word in you. Some of y'all are teachers and preachers and stuff. And some of y'all been sitting on it and know the Lord has called you to do it, but you've been sitting in the background. God is saying, now I need you to step it up. Step it up. Because he's going to send some people in here that's going to be ready to work. And we don't want you to feel uncomfortable when they come. Because when they come, they're going to sit right next to you. And we don't need no prayer here. We need celebrations. Can you say amen?
Amen?
With that being said, I love you. God bless you, Bishop. God bless you, First Lady. Amen, sweetheart. I love you. Amen. And I love the saints of God. And I respect all of y'all. I don't care what your DNA is. I don't care your blood type. You don't care your cousin. It don't matter. I love you with the love of the Lord. Can't nobody do nothing about it. And if I see somebody jumping on you, I'm going to have to switch your music. And hallelujah. I'll help you out. If I see you anywhere, I'm going to help you out. Apostle PBJ, love you. Know that it's real. Ain't nothing fake about me. On the hottest day of the summer, I ain't gonna melt. Can you say amen? Hallelujah. I might sweat, but I ain't gonna melt. Hallelujah. Because this is the real deal, as real as it get. Amen. Now, do that make sense to y'all?
Amen.
I'm a different type of dude. Amen. I'm a different type of man. Hallelujah. Sometimes y'all see me like this, I might have my Timberland boots on with my suit. Sometimes y'all see me with my boots on. Hallelujah. I might have a hoodie on. I might have my baseball cap on sometime. But look at somebody saying, still Apostle BBJ.
Amen.
I found out I can only be me, my greatest deliverance, before I get this mic to Bishop, my greatest deliverance that I've ever received was getting delivered from people and people's opinions. And so when I got delivered from that, then I could begin, I could really be who God called me to be.
Amen.
And, so you could tell other people, this is gonna help the house. Let me say this. If you've never seen me before in your life, you've never seen me before, this is gonna help the house. I need you to stand up to your feet. If you've never seen me before, be honest with me. Just stand to your feet. You've never seen me before. You've never seen me before. I'm not talking about last night. I'm talking about you just don't know me. You don't know me at all. Amen. And I don't do this to boast of myself, but it's important because anybody can grab a mic. A lot of people be perpetrating. But I want to tell you, if I mention something that you're familiar with, then I want you to take your seat, okay? This is a test I do all over the world. Have you ever heard of a group called Mary Mary?
Yeah.
Anybody got their first album? You got the first one with Shackles? You know that second song that was like, keep moving, and they're like, who rocks the party? BBJ rocks the party.
That's you.
That's me. I'm Apostle BBJ from Brooklyn, New York. You can sit down. You're hungry. You can sit down. From Brooklyn, New York, born in Brooklyn, Brooklyn, Jersey. If you ever heard of Hezekiah Walker, you ever heard of a guy named Hezekiah? You ever see that video that go, come on, let's dance? You ever see that video? And they go like this here?
Yes.
And they say, it's the weekend, just got paid, the roof for rent. That's me. That's me rapping on that. Yup, yup. You ever heard of a guy named Dietrich Hatton? They call him D. Hatton.
Yeah.
Hatton. They got a song that goes, Jesus Christ the Lord of your life, say okay. You know that song? The guy that come on and say, extra, extra, read all about it. You know the track sick, cause Dietrich is bad. Oops, did it again, dance floor crowded. Baptized records like dressing on salad. That's me. That's me. The Wild Projects, the top 30 artists in the country, Wild Projects, I'm on them. The D-Barge remaking stuff. We'll be doing music on Christmas Eve. I didn't do that to show off. I know I'm one of the greatest lyricists on the face of the earth. It's not just Kanye, it's not P. Diddy, it's not Jay-Z, and not just Drake. It's Apostle BBJ. I happen to know what God has given me, but I give him my gift back to God. And my primary thing is seeing souls run into the kingdom and seeing productive kingdom ministry.
Amen.
I'm not caught up in the hype. I'm preparing myself to get caught up with the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So I want to tell you that. Let all your friends know Apostle BBJ is in town. We've connected, hallelujah, with Columbus Family Worship Center and Kingdom Power Move Worldwide. We're kingdom, we all kingdom power movers. Amen.
Amen.
And we're going to shake the foundation of this whole nation together. Amen. But we're going to need y'all help. Can we depend on y'all?
Yes.
I said, can we depend on y'all? A quarterback is only good as his defense.
Right.
So we can throw you the word and throw you the vision, but if you don't grab it and get a touchdown, then it's going to be a problem.
Amen.
So I need y'all to score a touchdown. Tell everybody you know today, amen, that there's a new thing happening here, and they need to come and just see for that. Just tell them to come see me stuff. Amen.
Amen.
And Jesus, when they saw Jesus, they said, come and see a man. Hallelujah. I've never seen him before. Tell them to come and see because Jesus is in the building. Amen.
Amen.
I love y'all.